Well, 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 you thought this playthrough was dead, didn't ya? Haha, not yet it's not. Anyway, what's happening? This is Lightning Bolt Forever back again with more Coming of the Storm, a mod for Wolfenstein 3D released by WSJ. And the reason I say this, and the reason we're starting on floor 6, is because, well, I actually started this mod about a little over a year ago, about a year and a half ago. I guess I got them all. About a year and a half ago, and it was part of like an update video, or like an end of the year update slash anniversary video that I did for like 5 years of being on YouTube. And I played the first five levels of this mod, but you know, I didn't really, I wasn't really like intending to go for 100%, but that's just how it ended up. And so I figured, why not just continue with it? Because it is a fun mod, and you know, I have done other stuff by WSJ before. I've done Castle Totenkopf SDL, so I figured, why not do Coming of the Storm? It's a good one to do, It'll kind of act as like a nice break from, that wasn't the weapon I wanted to use, but that works. It'll be a nice break from, Quake every now and then, just to kind of put a few videos, of this out there at a time. Who the heck? Alright, go away. But yeah. So, yes, we have entered the Nazi prison here, so we're going to be hearing the shrieking, creepy sounds of all the prisoners they've got. But yeah. So I actually I should mention. Oh come on, man! What, are you not gonna come out of the room? I should mention that. Yeah, sorry about all the confusion yesterday. I was trying to do a live stream of World of Warships, but I did some things differently. Like I was instead of using, or I switched programs to record live. Get the chain gun back here, by the way, and an extra life. But I changed programs. Like normally when I do live streams, or when I've done live streams in the past, I've used OBS, but yesterday I tried testing out my normal recording software that I just use to record videos, and what you're seeing right now, which is a program called Action, and it seemed to be working fine. I just, I don't know, I was having a little bit of trouble, like, let's go ahead and clean the house with all these mugs in here. I was just having a little trouble, like, with game speed and it lagging a little bit, because it is an internet-based game. It's an online multiplayer game. So I guess, like, that combined with, like, trying to, you know, live stream on the internet was a little much for my computer at the time there, but I'm going to try and work around that. I was just trying to test out, like, get out of my way. Just trying to test out, like, different stuff. And I meant to privatize the stream, but people saw it, and so, like, I was like, ah, damn. What am I going to say? How do I handle this? These two main hallways in this level are always, I don't know. You can get yourself into a position where, like, you're firing at one guy, and then a guy behind you can just start shooting at you, like, through the other guy, and just totally, kill your run there. But, oh yes. These two. I think that's all the guys. Maybe. Yeah, this is the level you get introduced to the Waffen-SS. The Waffen-SS. And they carry, STGs of their own, so yeah, that can be kind of, well, yeah, obviously that's a pretty dangerous thing there. Let's get everyone's attention in here. Oh, Is that everybody? Nice. Alright. Let's see. Now, we're going to have a couple of secrets. One here. Got some treasure. And then I believe two doors down is another one. Aha! There we go. Yeah, I'm not really, like, explaining much about the game. I'm just kind of talking here. But, yeah, I figured there's been tons of playthroughs of this game done already. So I figure, you know, I can just use it to take time from what I normally do, which is just Let's Playing there. I don't know if guys in there get alerted when you run in here or not. Whoa. I think there's a secret in here. I think. Yes. Yeah. Alright, got all the gold bars. Nice. And here. Ooh, a lot of guys. Think across the way here. Yes, we'll find that guy's rifle. I think we need the silver key for those doors, so we'll go in here. Ah, die. Secret. I'm trying to think if I... Ugh, creepy sound. Ugh, it's weird sounding, man. Anyway, I'm trying to think if I've got all the secrets here. No, quiet, sir. I think I do. Yeah, so let's open this up. It's a whole bunch of waffin' in there, so... Should have gotten a guy to die. Actually, yeah, come forward. Die in this doorway. There we go. Oh, ow. Okay, yeah. Can't stand out there. With these guys, they're just too strong to fight them all at once there. Best to just go at them one at a time. And then I think... Yes, a little bit of health left. Good, good, good. Anybody run back out here? Nope. There should still be one more guy somewhere. There's usually... Oh my gosh! Yeah, there's usually always a guy that gets stuck behind the pillars there. And we have one last secret. And I really need some health before I go into the next level here, because I can't go into the next level with 7%. That just ain't right. That's just not good, you see. Too bad I hadn't taken all the daggone health. Alright, well, 90 is better than 7, so we'll go with that. But anyway, yeah. That does it for this level. Yeah, this is the fake elevator. Here's the real one. But anyway, yeah, that does it for Coming of the Storm level 6. I'll continue to upload videos of this until we complete the game. So, yeah. Until level 7, this is Lightning Bolt Trevor, and I'll catch you later.